Actually, like I said, Dead Rising 4, my sight cycle's only frozen, so you can hop off of that. I'm not really gonna kill these guys, not really. Unless they bother me. They're not really bothering me right now. I think I actually need to get this one. It actually is, which one is the farthest one? Alright, this one's the farthest one. Nope. I'm just up in the back. Oh, wait, she's not in here. Oh. I just remember that you can get them. Okay, what, these guys might be
dog ear this one.
That's gotta be him.
Hey.
What happened to you?
Tom blamed me for the raid, even though he knew it wasn't our fault. He's insane. He's locked people in the cellar, he's banished people, he's put people on trial like he's Henry VIII. And then there's these rumors of people disappearing without a trace.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill him. And I'm hoping you're gonna help.
So what's first?
There's civilians at Tom's farm. We need to get them somewhere safe.
I'll take care of it. You just get me into that base.
We're on it.
All due respect, boss, but
see, I was right
a siege
isn't
exactly our style. We'll get slaughtered.
So,
then positive, Connie.
No, we just gotta
I'm
go
positive
back
we'll
to,
get slaughtered. Leave the base
Tom
to me and Jordan.
And,
you three?
Well, not wait. Not to Tom. We have to go all the way to somewhere else.
I saw a couple of buses up.
First, come over here. You know, just to look around, see what's in here. I've actually been here before, but it's just, never really got to explore it. All that I did was just collect the construction boots outfit, which is right over here. Wait, did I say construction worker outfit? I mean construction worker. Clothes. It's a buggy, okay. It was something else. Okay, so now you gotta get to Fool Hall, which is all the way over here, of course, it's far away. Okay. That'll be easy enough. Something that I've been trying to do is, what I try to do is, I try to sell, no. I don't need to show you. Basically, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to, like, block off the exits of a city. No, I mean, one of the towns. And then I just try to kill every single zombie team. It's hard to do. Because there's just so many zombies. In Dead Rising 2, it's easy to kill all the zombies. But in Dead Rising 4, nope, I mean, especially Dead Rising 3, because the map is really bigger than Dead Rising 3.
Frank, we have a plan that will get you into that base and give Fontana something to think about.
Nice. Wait, who?
Commander Fontana.
Going the right way. Maybe
the apple in charge of this entire operation.
Oh yeah, blondish, hard ass. That's you, man.
Call me when you've cleared out that pool hall.
So I think we're just getting bait. The outfit that I'm wearing is named as crazy as a lights have in outfits, but so I need the mask and the hat. So it's just. But, I'm not really feeling it.
can fly!
Guess all we have to do is just put them here. Man, sorry if the volume is too low. It's just the hair. I don't want to have it too high or else it's gonna interfere with the mic. I might have a couple episodes that have no commentary. Hopefully. Because then I can just have the volume as high as I want. There it goes. Wait, I'm stuck down here. Oh. They need to fix your obstacles.
There was a bee on you! So you're welcome!
Okay, so if I go this way, yeah, okay, you have to go this way. You know, I'm seeing a pattern here. I see a whole lot of red and green. Probably because it's Christmas time, but people look like they're... They just, like, they just look like they're covered in jelly. They all kind of look the same.
We got some trouble in Paradise, Brad. Dead Rising 3, Hammond needs my help.
None of them look the same. But in this game, all the zombies kind of look like. They're all blue, yellow, red, and green. There's no difference. Oh, and a little bit of pink, too. I just saw a little bit of pink. You probably didn't. It's kind of all the same. Here we are, pull out. And there's another car. Fire. Need that. Kick.
Another day, another pool hall filled with zombies.
Oh, jeez. I remember this car. If you have a Glambo, or like an explosive, just go over here. Shoot some people. I got a plunger learn, which is very good. It's a very good weapon. In my opinion. And that cleared out pretty much almost all of them. If only a couple, if they were only a little bit closer to the bomb, then I wouldn't have to deal with them.
Zombie arm,
quarter
pocket.
Okay. Okay, that's pretty good. This might be the shortest episode because I technically have already done one mission. And one question for this. This will technically be the second mission. So basically I've done two world missions, which is very nice. Probably the shortest episode. Oh god. Not these fresh zombies. It's just the giant. Get off. Jeez.
Hammond.
I'm gonna get that beard.
The pool hall is now 100% zombie free.
Great. We'll start moving the people over there. I'll meet you outside the base.
I wish, like, if you killed a crowd of zombies, they would be dead. Like, if you went to, like, I don't know, this little mall right here and killed every single zombie in there. I wish, like, when you came back, there wouldn't be any zombies. You know, the progress would have stayed. But, no. Sadly, that's not how it really, it's not really how it works, you know? Alright, the military base is over there. I'll see you guys later. Bye.